Here we go. Final product. This holder holds all the tools I normally need when I'm welding. So it stops me having to run back into the workshop to get individual little things. It's heavy enough, and it is heavy. It's heavy enough to sit. It's quite stable. If over time, if I decide when I'm hammering on something on the steel bench, this thing tends to want to wander across, I'll put little rubber lugs on it. But basically, I can't imagine that needing to happen. I'm quite pleased with it. It's good. Didn't take long, used a few scraps. And I think it looks pretty cool. It's nice to have somewhere when you've used things to put them back in, so you've got a place to store stuff. I'm one of those people that ends up with the workbench is just covered with stuff. And this will be on the workbench now, so I'll be able to drop stuff in. Over time, it'll take me a little while to get used to putting stuff away, but at least there's somewhere to put stuff. When you're trying to clear a little area of your bench, you've got somewhere just to stick stuff and push that over into the corner of your bench with all your tools in it. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please click like. And if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. There's more to come. Thank you.